Yo, what it is, everybody? This is ProfitGaming77, and we're back with part 8 of God of War Ragnarok Valhalla DLC. Let's go. Let's get it. As you can see, I had to change the armor up a little bit. Yeah, look at that. Look at that armor. Ooh, babe. See if I can upgrade. Do something, you know what I mean?
The path is treacherous.
Yeah, it is.
To unparalleled mastery.
Right. Let's see. That's what I'm wearing now. Oh, Twilight Stone Plaque Arts. Let's do it. Why not? Right? I want to switch it up for you guys, because that's just what we do. You know what I mean? Oh, those are nice too, man. Oh, yeah. Oh. There's one with two. There's one with three. Okay. Okay. Sometimes you do got to switch it up, though. You can't just always have the same stuff. You know what I mean? You have to switch it up. Very nice. All right, let's see what we do work and rocking with. What'd you say? What'd you say to me? Yeah, you bet not. See, I just jump, do something, say something. You know what I mean? Just jump out of my yo. Say something.
There's always room for growth.
There is.
Valhalla shows the way. All
right, thanks, man. Appreciate that. Oh man, they don't have enough of those, do they? I need like the, what's it called?
I'm seeing some wise investments here.
Don't let Valhalla's chosen opponents get into your head, or else you'll fall to them again.
Sigrun, been wondering, are the remaining Vanir and Aesir playing nice in Vanaheim?
The Asgardian relocation hasn't exactly been smooth sailing. But Heal Disvini and Lady Sif are keeping the ship headed in the right direction. The people seem to understand compromise is their best path to prosperity, at least.
Truth be told, I was hoping the old boar would have to call on me to smooth things over. But it's good to hear he and Sif have it under control.
Freya hopes they'll join the council once the peace settles.
Key again. More to the story?
Yes. When there is time.
Greetings, friends. Any questions before we get started?
I was wondering, actually. Did Odin ever try his hand at Valhalla?
Of course. He explored it very thoroughly, seeking to gain control of the Valkyries. But in the end, he found nothing here he could use. You see, Odin always looked outside himself for answers. But Valhalla only reveals its secrets to those who do the work of looking within.
Afraid of a little give and take, I see. Even a short-term advantage could pay off. Before you ask, yes, I was back in my old forest. And this time I encountered my former boss, King Oberon. Rather eye-opening, actually. I used to be a true believer for him. Would have done anything he asked. But now I see you all, charisma and feigned wisdom, down to the small, hypocritical tyrant I know him to be. Wait till I tell you what you put me up to regarding a particular magical flower. I believe your target's on the battlefield there.
Should be clear now, whenever you're ready.
I wouldn't say no to some short-time help.
Ugh!
curate us about this boat, Captain. If you needed his key to save others, why did it seem to bother you so? Your actions in this case seem justified.
The captain was swallowed by the Hydra before I was able to kill it. When I entered its maw to retrieve the key, the captain had somehow survived, dangling over a fall that would surely kill him. I saw the terror in his eyes as he fought to hold on, and in relief, save him. Instead, I took the key and dropped him to his death. And it was all for nothing. The women were dead by the time I reached them.
Seem within reach, you ask me.
I'm back to brighten your day.
out from underneath!
Thank you.
I did it, guys. I did it. I didn't expect all that.
Don't you wish you could have broken the mast and skewered all their heads with it?
Again, Kratos. I have another cherished weapon from my travels to show you. Ready to see? Defend yourself! Having fun yet? Come, show me that Spartan grit.
One gets a shield if you're not going to use it.
Trust your instincts, Kratos. Arms up! It's all in the wrist, you know. Defend yourself.
Plunge your homeland into darkness.
I did not intend the land to suffer, but I was indifferent, consumed only by rage and retribution.
That is not what I asked. How did it feel in that moment, your soul given over to darkness, bringing a darkness over everything you could see?
It felt true.
Darkness, come. Your curve.
Get out of the darkness, mother!
Arms up! Just a subtle shift in weight.
And that's how it's done, folks.
I yield.
Good then.
I don't think you were indifferent, Kratos. I think you were hurt. Deeply hurt. And you handled it unskillfully.
Wait. Is that you restoring the sun? You took Helios's chariot and put the sun back in the sky, but sacrificed yourself in the process.
Yes. I fell to my death and was saved by Helios. But this memory happened before I killed him. My evils were yet to come. What is the point?
That your legacy has always been a complicated one. That goodness is not a destination we arrive at, but a practice. Misfortune may drive anyone to darkness. We resist it only through wisdom and vigilance. You are not so unskillful now as you were then. Better voices in your head, you might call it. I think that's enough for now. You have much to contemplate.
Yes.
Back to the beach then.
You should be proud of your progress, Kratos. See you soon.
It seems like you're making progress, whatever you're doing in there.
Perhaps.
Listen, I know I made you feel like we expected more of you than you could give. And I just want you to know, I'm not asking you to change how you are or who you are. We had to break the old world to build a new one. Picking up the pieces and putting them together stronger, it's a rare opportunity. You made a difference here. In some circles, a symbol of change. On many days, just knowing that you're a part of the Council is enough.
And other days?
You've earned a voice. How you use it is up to you.
Thank you all for tuning in, man. That was dope. I finally beat that. Got those five chosen ones beat. So, hope you guys enjoyed that. And stay tuned for the next one. Peace.